So the following is what comes with a GP-MPPT-40 solar controller. You have the controller itself, a short length of Cat5 cable that would be used if you're hooking two units in parallel. If you have a single unit, you would not necessarily use this cable. A battery temperature sensor. This is attaches to the negative post of the battery, and the green connector would be used to attach to the connector on the top here, plugs into this position, like so. So the first thing you want to do when you connect one of these units is decide what battery type you have. You have three options for a charge profile. You've got an AGM, a gel, and a flooded battery profile. The profile is determined by the first two dip switches on the unit itself. So if they're both down in that position, as they're shown in the image here, that would be the AGM profile. If they're both up, the first two switches in the up position, then that would be for a sealed or a gel battery. If switch one is off, switch two is on, that would be for a flooded battery. The third switch is used when you hook up to an existing a second controller with two wire runs in parallel. So if the switch is in the off position, that indicates that it's in the master position. If it's in the upwards position, it's in the slave position.